folks here in the East Room, maybe you should just hold hands.